Charlie. I'm from Mitchell's Plain. I come on the streets. I'm 11 years old and I'm now 22 years old.
Hi, I'm Chloe. I'm 21 years old. I arrived in town when I was the age of 10.
I'm Brianna. I'm from Woodstock. Well, I've got a different case. My mother and father don't accept me who I am.
In the colored community, they like to scream you, they like to shout mafias and that. And people die quickly in the colored areas when you're gay and that. This is a very rough thing. People shoot guns.
Yes.
So I'm glad I'm on the street. Because by the colored area, I would have been dead now already. We just pray that the CCIDs must stop handling us.
Abusing us.
But stop handling
like the security
like
guards around here. They get you to throw you in the van, they take you to the police station.
They tell you you're that age, yeah. And then they tell you where they
feel
like.
But the bigger man is. If I say, for instance, I'm 20 years old and they say no, I look like 25, like 30. They throw you there by the bigger older people and they don't even care what's happening. Even if you shout, they don't listen.
They say you're going to have a nice time, Morphe. You're going to have a nice time.
So they just tell you you're going to get fucked now.
Yes.
And the morning when you come out, you won't feel your shit you're coming out. They say
and
your shit going to pop
there.
Out. Yes.
You don't know who's inside.
My angel, you're going to be so afraid to tell the police because like you're just going to think about that guy going to kill you or anything. It's like you get raped and afterwards a guy tried to be nice to you. You give you cigarettes, you give you everything to smoke.
Yes,
just to keep your mouth shut.
And I think I'm fetched again.
The office cigarettes. And you're stupid and you don't know the payback. Like for instance, if you don't know, like you're gonna get fucked for the payback. If you're stupid enough and you say, if you can't say no. Like if you maybe smoke and you can't love it as a cigarette in some games, so after you a cigarette, you must know, darling. Once you take your fourth drag of the puff, you can't give it back. You must smoke it finish because tonight is gonna be the payback.